going back out to sea with the Doyle. You're going to go be their work center supervisor and also their LPO. I said, sweet.
Left hand, all right? Left hand, you're always left hand. And the part of the carpenter square for the person that's gonna fill my spot just in case I get taken out for whatever reason. They can come up here and be like, oh, DC1 was on this side and he started making his angles. Then from there, we have to square. Now we're set. I could be taken out and someone can already know, oh, he's got this, this, and this. Okay, good, easy, they can start. Next step, after you establish your working side, you have to find the center line. A center line is not measure 8 feet. The moment you start doing this, if you watch this anchor point, it can shift a little. Okay, that's the hard part. And these short, that's squared off in. All right, because that's what leads you to your final steps, okay? So now I got this intersection point. I got a nice set.
Two, one, two. All right, then we need, that's it. That's it. All right, so we're gonna go into space hole.
Not that bother, alright?
Alright.
You can hand it off to someone else, go ahead and hand it off.
Hey, Blackwood,